This hurdle skip drill with a right leg lead is the opposite lead leg for this particular athlete. We want our athletes to train both sides of their body. This is especially useful for 400 meter hurdlers. In this drill, we're trying to have our athlete lead with the knee and then push the lead foot down actively on the backside of the hurdle.